All right, guys, so we are back down at the RPG. Caleb, he's got his hair looking like Bryce Harper again. Devin's working on the Camaro right now. We're going to start kind of like a little bit of a segment on here where you guys are going to see like the rebuilds of the 1988 Camaros. You guys will see two different Camaros. You'll see Devin's, which obviously is the green teal one, and then mine, which is the blue. But it's going to be like an ongoing series of just constant updates between both vehicles.
What the hell is doing?
Got it back.
Yo, that's a big wrench you got there. You like that? Mm-hmm. Is that how you fondle your balls?
Nope, it's just how I beat it.
Get her gone, that guy! Oh, sounds like the fucking Cobalt. Alright, so the oil change is done. The tire has air in it now. Devin's getting ready to drain the fuel tank. As we speak. Caleb, you're doing a great job supervising.
Thanks, but I didn't hold the flashlight, bitch.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm doing my job.
Are those marks on your leg from where your boyfriend held you last night?
Right.
Uh-huh. You know what I'm talking about.
It's chemicals and acid.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I love acid.
Really kinky shit, aren't you?
Yes. They're ankle locks. They keep me suspended.
We're running out of
space for you here.
We're running out of rum, 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 rum.
This thing sounds sick.
Get some more rum.
Yeah, we need some more rum.
Rum, rum. It's inside the house. House. The house is saw.
You gotta lay back and do more like that again.
Devin, drink some more tap water.
No, it tastes like your freaking skunk shit.
Well, it doesn't help that I just farted.
It doesn't help that you don't refrigerate your beer.
I do refrigerate my beer. We just go through them too fast. So, Devin, I think while we take the exhaust and drop it down, we should just clean everything up while we're underneath here and make it a straight pipe.
I just want some nighttime. Getting some head. In the bed of my girlfriend's whore. She had a finger in the shape.
I thought you were going to say she had a finger in my bum.
I heard people like that. Ow, what's on my head?
Get
dude! Is this going to drop down and fall? This,
maybe.
Right here.
I pull the band.
Should I hold it?
Grenade! Granata! Come the fuck off, you rusty son of a bitch.
It's me. It's like my love life. I'm all rusty.
Sounds like personal problem.
Yeah.
Caleb. You got dirty for once, buddy. You got a high five. What'd you take off?
Cross member.
There you go. Alright guys, so I stopped recording because we started getting the fuel tank out, so obviously I was needed to get in there and start taking everything off. We ended up getting all the heat shields off and stuff like that. We took out the cross members. We're getting ready to drop everything, and we kind of hit like a little bit of a delay. So a lot of the reviews that I saw on to how to take the fuel tank out was actually to drop the rear axle. We didn't want to drop the rear axle. We felt like we can get it all out, which we can. You can get it out without dropping the whole rear axle. But what we should have done is we should have taken the whole exhaust from the cat back, slid it out the back of the car, but we didn't do that. So for the time being, right now, the tank is kind of somewhat out, but it's getting caught up on the exhaust, which the exhaust is just kind of hanging down on the frame right now. So we ended up calling it a wrap for today. We will continue on with the process of getting Devin's car back, you know, running and stuff like that. It's going to be an ongoing thing. And like I said, this is going to be a series of just constant Camaro stuff. So if you guys are into Camaros, especially the older Camaros, I know, like, I love the third gen Camaros, obviously, since I have one. And, you know, the first gen Camaros, obviously, you can't beat them, but they are a pretty penny. You guys will see a lot of Camaro updates and everything. Hi, Tex. Hi, I love you. I love you. Now get the hell out of my face. Yes, get out of my face. Tex, what are you doing? Anyway, before the dog interrupted, You guys will see a lot of Camaro updates, whether it's my Camaro or Devin's Camaro. We'll be constantly updating you guys, giving you guys more content of stuff that we will be doing. Like I said, I didn't get a chance to record a lot today. I was kind of being more hands-on on some stuff, and you know, it feels good. I know Devin, this car has a lot of sentimental to him. It is his dad's first car. So it's going to be a good thing for him and his dad just to get it back on the road, back running, getting it where it needs to be just to run. Noah, this is Grizzly Copen. You guys know him. He's just a follower. You know, people always interrupting the recording. But as I was saying, we are trying to get Devin's car back and running that he can at least have it drivable for right now. And then him and his dad are deciding whether or not they want to do a V8 swap or if they're going to boost the six-cylinder. Which, either way, he's going to be happy. He's cool with whatever route. I obviously chose to go with the V8 swap in mine. Which, yes, we are still an automatic in mine, which is kind of a bummer, but it is what it is. I couldn't beat the price of the parts car that my dad and I got. So it's, you know, it's one of those things where sometimes you just got to roll with what you have. Devin's is a 5-speed, but if Devin goes to a V8, he is going to have to upgrade his trans anyway. So he's going to have to find another trans to put in. So that's just more money that he has to deal with. But ultimately, you know, there will be a lot more content Camaro related, inclusive of the chewing tobacco dip and Duramax stuff. And like I said, I asked you guys yesterday on Instagram if you guys would want to see more of the Yamaha Warrior. We will be continuing to do stuff to the Warrior, getting the Warrior looking in awesome condition. And as things get better and we go up to the cabin in New York, there will be a lot more riding videos and all sorts of different stuff. So with that being said, if this was your first time watching a video on my channel, I hope you give it a big thumbs up. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Again, we are doing a giveaway at 1500 subscribers. We are about 75 away from that right now. Two of you guys will be getting gift cards, as all you have to do is be a subscriber. So I will be randomly selecting two subscribers out of the list of subscribers, and those two will be getting a gift card. But once again, sorry for the kind of short upload, but till the next one, guys, see ya.